Welcome back to another VideoPad Video Editor tutorial with easy-to-follow step-by-step instructions. Hey everybody, welcome back. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a fun audio effect you can achieve by altering the video clip speed. I'm basically expanding upon the time-lapse or slow motion feature to include the audio as well. And if you haven't already, I'll leave a link in the description below to my time-lapse tutorial. I know this might sound a bit confusing, but once you see a step-by-step demonstration, you'll understand what I mean. I'll be using VideoPad version 7.1, but I believe you can basically achieve the same effects with both your older and newer versions. Now, I must make a bit of a disclaimer here. This is not actually editing the audio track per se. That is, you can't use VideoPad to change the audio to create a robot sound effect. You need special audio editing software for that. And NCH has something called WavePad Sound Editor, but it's a separate software program requiring its own purchasing, licensing, and installation. Okay, enough of the blah, blah, blah. Let's have some fun. I'm going to play you this short clip so you can hear what it sounds like to begin with. They're growing, but slowly. Very, very slowly. What I want to achieve is to emphasize the slowness that it's growing. And to do that, I am going to slow the video, and that will also lower the pitch of the audio. And we are going to use our red timeline cursor as always, and we're going to be setting two cut points at the beginning and end of each of those words at the end very, very slowly, and we can edit them that way. Okay, we are not going to use the brackets. We're going to split all tracks. Now we're going to move our red timeline cursor again to the end of this first word that we are going to modify, split all tracks. Click one time with your mouse in the middle, and that activates it. It lets VideoPad know that this is the segment that we are going to be working with. Right-click on the section and choose Change Clip Speed, and the little Speed Change dialog box comes up. And we are going to slow this first section down to 85%. And from our options here, we don't want to play the clip in reverse, and I also don't want to insert any transition frames, but I do not want to keep the audio pitch unchanged. I want to change the audio pitch to emphasize the slowness, and I'm going to click on set, and it's done. Now I'm going to go back in time a little bit and play it for you so you can hear it.
Growing, but slowly. Very, very.
Now we're going to do it to this next word, and once again I've positioned my red timeline cursor. I've clicked one time because these did not automatically come up, and I'm going to split all tracks, move my red timeline cursor, split all tracks again, activate the segment that I wish to work with, right click, change clip speed, and this time we're going to go down to 75% speed, and I'm going to untick the keep audio pitch change again, and we're going to set that. Now we're going to move to the last time where I say slowly, and I want that to be really, really slow. Again, I've moved my red timeline cursor to split all tracks. Again, split all tracks, activated. You can see it's nice light gray. Right click, context menu, change clip speed, and this time we're going to go down to 66%. And we're going to untick, keep audio pitch unchanged, set. And now let's go back to the beginning of our clip and listen and hear what it sounds like.
They're growing, but slowly. Very, very slowly.
And if you wish to create a, like, Mickey Mouse cartoon effect, when you right-click and go to the change clip speed, you would make this more than 100%, and I'm going to make this 125%, and once again you would unclick keep audio pitch unchanged, and click on set. Okay, everybody,
have fun with this and we'll see you next time.
Like and subscribe and be sure to check out my other VideoPad tutorials from the tech playlist in the description below.